around. Yeah, we're really far off. Oh, there's a pound town. That does not sound like an innocent place. The Pawful Cave. Oh. Alright. Even the enemies here are different. That's cool. Except for the skeletons, they're still the same. Except these are dogs, I think. Oh my god, they look strange. What on earth? And there we go. We unlock the ultimate evil chest. I really just want to get the water walking ability. Or, you know, something like that. So the question is, can he equip the cat helmet? Oh, he can! Oh! I thought it wouldn't let him for some reason. Alright. Hey, Ultimate Skyhawk. It's going pretty good, thanks for asking. How about yourself? Strong... Storm Helm! Ooh! That's not everything. I didn't pop up to say. And I can see something. That's good, I'm glad to hear that. Shoot. Alright, well I can see there's a secret. Oh, it's probably here. Yep. Right between two torches.
Ba-ba!
Arcane staff. Ooh. I don't really use the staffs all that much. Because they always lower your health, and I hate that. I want full health. Oh man, there's too many things. Side quests. General... Ah, bitch. General locations I can go inside. Oh, there's too much. Rough Cove. Yeah, I can go in here too. The joys of being level 25. Alright. Oh, wow. They do a fair bit of damage. And they leave behind projectiles that I can run into. Fun. There we go. Give me your XP. Right, well that's where there's the chest that'll unlock once I've defeated everybody. So may as well just go around the rest of the cave and kill everything in sight. There we go. There's 70. How much money have I got? 7,000. I have a lot. I also don't know what the max level for the spells are. I don't think I'll be able to max them out, but yeah, you never know. Crimson Edge. That's an interesting looking weapon. Alley up. Alright, just a few more skeletons to deal with. Come on then, friendos. Ooh. Oh wow, there's actually a lot of chests in this place. Oh, I wanted to learn them together so I could do that. There we go, get them all. All in the same attack. Boom. There we go. I mean, once I've opened everything, it should pop up to say, dungeon complete. Fire staff. Picking up all kinds of weapons here. Already. And a bard loot. Mana regen. Ooh. There we go, dungeon complete. I do kind of wish there was a way of just warping out of these areas, but never mind. Can't have everything. Alright. We're making good progress. Oh, there's a thing! Ooh, give me a new ability. I demand it. Water walking, please. King's Blood, awaken thy inner power. Lightnian! Oh! Max mana has also increased. For the most part, I've been given the cat. The offensive spells. I might actually just do that. Yeah, give the cat the offensive spells and then the dog the defensive spells. Zap enemies with lightning! Oh, I need to switch first. Boom. Da, 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 da. There we go. So, L. I actually might... Oh, that's LBRB. Right, put on left trigger. Freeze paw on LB. Fire, flame per RB. Light Nyan on RT. Boom. Oh, I am loaded. So what did my mana increase to? 14. It literally increases it by 1. Oh. Alright, Pound Town. My favourite place. 25. Oh, this is just one of those test your courage. Oh, I have to dodge bullets. Well, I've played the Texas Assist, this'll be easy. Yeah, dodging bullets in that was a lot harder than it will be in this. Oh yeah, I should probably use my lightning. Kaboom! Oh yeah. I've got one hell of an arsenal of spells now. Oh, okay. And LT is heal. That's definitely something I need to remember. Oh god, I'm getting hit by everything. Oh no, I ran into it. Yeah, there we go. Alright, one more. It's just really easy to run into. There we are, final wave. What are we going against? Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't hit the other skeleton. Bullshit. There we go. Easy enough. Just running around in circles. And boom. I have no mana. Bugger. There you go. And we win. Now give me the treasure. It better be worthwhile. Trial complete. What do we get for our trouble? We get Old Master Head. A lot of defense, but we lose 30% of our health. Don't think that's worth it, to be honest. Hello, warriors. Want to help me search for Barktastic Treasure? The Lost Treasure. Okay, so this is one that's a series of quests. Thanks for offering help. You can call me... Oh my god, really? Barkthan Drake, the Treasure Hunter. Caught away for something ancient and magical, and that usually means treasure. If you could check it out for me, that'd be paw-some. Oh. Ooh, we have ice dragons now. That pile of treasure just looks like a turd. Oh, wow. Ow. I win. I got completely screwed over. Whoa, it's a skull. Uh-oh. It's gonna summon something. Oh! It opened its eyes. Oh there, fairy warning. I am fragile. Yes, lad, I am indeed the skull on the ground. Did you say treasure? I had a treasure box, but I can't remember where it is. However, I am very sure I'll remember once I have my full body back. Speaking of that, I sense a part nearby. Pick me up gently and follow the trail. You pick up the skull. Okay. Oh, great. It's one of these. Follow the trail that goes all over the place. Alright, well, it leads around there and then over to here. Oh, there's the other treasure. God, I just keep attacking them into the little projectile things. What a pain. They do quite a bit of damage. There we go. Part number two. You pick up bony arms. I can't sense any more parts. Doggone it. Is there a place I can rest and think for a while? You do know a place? Forward then, young lads. Alright. Is he talking skull? Yep. Talking skull, you say? With a lost treasure box? Very interesting. You can stay here, no worries. Thank you for checking it out for me. Here. Fire mage hat. What the? You can come sniff us out again. You got it. Let's wait for this. Oh, I got to full health. Never mind. Good news, the skull has a lead. The treasures are waiting. Tale of a cat and a dog. So I'll just let Mr. Skull here explain. He's remembered quite a bit. I am Pandora, and a curse separated my body. The rest of it's in a tomb nearby. Pick me up and let's go, lads. Oh, the puns are the best part. It's just great how they managed to make everything a cat or a dog pun. And also, I see what you did there. The Pawful Caves. Oh, I just remembered. I was friends with a cat named Morph. We found the treasure box together. Wonder how he is now. Let's go in. No, don't say he turned evil. He was the one that killed you. My non-whiskers tingled. Over there, lads. Oh, okay. That was not there before. It's only downside with me doing these dungeons previously. You see, I could do this when it's, you know, required. For these side quests, and then pick up the treasure then, but I can't help myself when it comes to, you know, optional dungeons. Oh wow, she hit me. What a douche. Poof. Right, so what's happening? Is it going to teleport us to the Shadow Realm? Oh, okay, hello. That's not good. No, it isn't. Oh, it resists. Oh, no. Are there spikes anywhere? Oh, don't say I have to literally lure this thing into this. Ah, bugger. Resist. I have no mana. Great. Whoa! Oh! I can roll into it. That's gonna take a while. Yeah, that's not doing any damage. Alright. Time to try to lure it into this. I can see it's got an arse. Oh, I can see butt cheeks. Oh my god, trying to lure this thing into this is the worst. There we go. 4,650. Yeah, there we go. I probably was doing damage then, just very little. Crap. There we go. Phew. I can't believe that thing had a detailed arse. Oh, did you know opening the treasure box would release special gifts into the world? When Moth and I first opened the box, we were gifted with proper speech. Dog got it. It's my body, yet it's not friendly. Oh dear. Oh god, it's attacking me. I'm being attacked by a limbless skeleton. What the hell? Oh, that's great. I think it's safe to paw down the arms you gathered earlier. Alright, you fix on the arms. Oh no, it has something that it can punch me with. Oh dear, I just remembered something bad. So, Moth opened the box by himself and the cats were gifted magic. To retaliate, I opened it and the dogs were gifted the knowledge of science. Then we had a fight because we got greedy for what was left in the box. Exactly, best job. Let's continue. Kindly attach my head on my body. Oh, look at him. He's adorable. He's sad as well. Oh dear, I just remembered something even sadder. Moth is gone. He was slain by a fellow cat who was jealous of all his knowledge. Uh-oh. And why am I not surprised? Please, forgive me. Is he gonna attack us? Oh god. Snap out of it. Ah. Oh wow, you've hit pretty damn hard. There we go. We saved him. Oh, he's happy now. Pundara. So, fur few. Got my bones in control. I'll see you lads outside. You got it, Pundara's box. Whoop, whoop. Alright. It's rough remembering I lost a friend because of greed. Here, take this. We got the scout sword. Ooh. I need to process all this new information. Find me here again. And I'll just wait for this pop-up to disappear and then we'll talk again. Boop. I just remembered what happened to the treasure box. Let's go get it. Not get to it. Pandora's box. Right, so I finally remembered that. I buried the box there. This isn't going to be so straightforward. It should still contain one last treasure. It's time we opened it. I don't trust this. This is it, lads. Open it. You open the treasure box. Of course. What in Gruff's name is happening? Not anything good. It's Moth's spirit. Barking biscuits. I remember now. The box is empty. It was used to seal away a path. Apeth! Oh, I remember you! I think. Maybe you weren't in the first game, but there was a character that had this design anyway. So, I am Apeth, Slayer of Moth. I am finally free. You cursed me and tried to get the last treasure in the box. but it sucked you in and sealed you away. You meow. I almost got out when some cultists summoned me. Freedom was so close. Now I'll make sure I stay free and destroy you. Yeah, we'll see, bud. Yeah, you pissed us off. Huh. You two think you can stop me? You can try. Oh, I'll succeed. Oh god. Oh wow, maybe not. Wow, you have a lot of health. What the hell? What's with Vortex? Huh. I don't even know what I'm doing. Whew. I don't like the particles I'm seeing everywhere. Ah. Whoa, I need to heal. I'll just get a few hits in so then I can heal. Ah. I fucking walked into it. Maloney! Still can't do it. Ah. Still no mana. Ah, I died. No, I rolled into it. There's the bubble, at the very least. Alright, I want to be the cat. Oh, there we go, I can use it. Perfect. Whew, got him. That was a pain. Whoa, 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 that nearly killed me again. Which one is the XP? Hallelujah! You've defeated him! I'm sorry there's no more treasure in the box. I released the last treasure here to honor Moth's memory. It's where we first met. Do you want to guess what the last treasure was? Well, it was the gift of puns. Moth would have loved it. You can take the box, it should still be worth something. And now it's time I joined Moth. Thank you and farewell. Aw, no. There he goes. You pick up the treasure box. Alright. Can't believe I nearly got killed by that. Whatever it was. Hold on. Actually, I should finish the quest. I'll probably level up. You're saying that this box gifted us speech, magic, and science? This is priceless. It's historical evidence that cats and dogs can be friends. Here, take this. We got the Wraith Armor! Thank you very much. I have hope that we'll be peaceful again. Oh, was that it? Oh, it was. 10,000 XP. Alright. Mm-hmm. So what else is there? There's the Winding Cave. Oh, there's also that over there. Ooh. Alright, Winding Cave it is. Easy enough. Level 25. Again, I'm nearly level 40, so don't have to worry about a thing. God, this moves a bit slow. Come on! There we go. I keep pressing A to attack for some reason. I just keep thinking it's the attack button. Oh, it's R. RB. I keep forgetting what it is to do the flame purr. Aha! Whoa! Oh. Oh, I don't like the look of this. There's a chest. Another fire staff. Not too bad. Wait. Oh. Oh. I see it. For once. You know, whenever there's two of them right next to one another, it usually means a secret path. Alright. I've nearly got 10k. I really should get to the upgrading of magic. Oh, there's always... Whoa, okay. One of them moves quicker than the others. Makes sense. Whoosh. And done. There we go. Very nice. Old Master's Mace. Health negative 50%. Nope. I don't want it. No matter how cool it might be. There's the Winding Cave. The Wall of Lupus. Oh, Lupus, not Lupus. Right, how much is it for the Quadesim Ruins? 29. Easy. That's another one of these. Except these ones come from the corners, which is grand. Oh! Oh, okay. That worked. Ah, really? There we go. Ouch. The bloody projectiles are the worst. And I got hurt, which means I didn't get to heal. Bullshit. Final wave. Oh, whoa. Holy fuck. Oh no. I do not like. Oh no, my dog. My doggo. Doggo nail dead. Oh, wow. I completely forgot I can kill them with that. Over here, buddy. Yeah, sucko. Nice. I pressed the wrong button. thanks, ISP. I appreciate the kind words. And yeah, that's kind of been a... not a driving force, but something I'm proud of. If I start a game, I want to finish it. I don't want to be one of these people that starts, you know, hundreds of different games and finishes none of them. Right. So, oh man, we got messed up. Yeah, I want to heal. Because I near died. I believe we're level 38. You gain levels so fast, it's crazy. Let's finally meet Hot Doggo. Yeah, let's do it. Weaponsmith. Oh, let me increase the capabilities of... is it the Cat Soldier Sword? Anything that increases my XP rate, that's what I want. There's a note on Hotto's door. Oh, of course. Travel north to collect supplies. Oh, really? Hotto Doggo, the greatest weaponsmith. Not very humble, huh? Okay, let's scurry north then. Oh, we're also in Wolfen's territory now. Yeah, okay. Be extra careful. I guess we'll have to. Will they let us through? Halt! Well, it's a bit different if you're only playing games. I also mean people that make content on, like, you know, lots of different games, but never finish those playthroughs, or never finish those games. If you're just playing the game, it doesn't exactly matter. Under order of Lord Wolfen, no dog is to pass through these gates. I mean, I have plenty of games that I own that I've not completed. Wait a minute. You should know who that is behind me. Oh. Oh, you're a cat? We're being invaded! Ah. Woof. Phew. So, this cat is your prisoner? We still can't let you through. Sorry. Welp. Whoop. Seems Wolfen has this kingdom under a tight leash, huh? Maybe we could ask around for help. Maybe. Ask around the Wall of Lupus. I hate how only collared families get to live in the big city. Maybe if I work hard enough, I'll get a collar one day too. Oh. I'll get a collar too one day. Would help if I could read. I can't wrap my nose around that cave. There's literally nothing inside. Suspicious. I like how it's called the empty hole though. Now the soldiers here really, really love dog biscuits. In fact, a biscuit seller stopped by the town south of here. Oh, that's useful. For the biscuit seller. What's with the multi faces? First time at the wall? It's our last line of defense in those, if those roughing cats invade us, you know. You got it. Alright, let's go buy some dog biscuits. What a quest. Best quest. Oh, there's, I was about to say, which one's the one that's selling the biscuits? The guy with a massive bag next to him. Oh, you must be here for my dog biscuits. That'll cost you 1,000,000 gold. No, you can't afford them either. Biscuit selling is a rough business. Actually, I dropped my favourite dog bone in that cave over there. Son of a bitch. If you get it back for me, I'll give you a box of my biscuits. Woof. Alright. Consider it done. What? Oh, of course. Ah! Sheesh. Of course, going into a cave I've already explored. Wait, don't tell me it's going to tell me about these things. So, I've already done several caves that have these. They're not a threat. Never mind. They're normally not a threat. Okay, I'm just, like, sucking real hard. I'm forgetting that I can use magic. Find the dog bone! Can't believe this is for a main quest, too. Side quest I can understand. Oh, this is where all the... Wait, where is the dog bone? Oh, it's there. That's easy enough. Shoot. No. Ah, that was dumb. I wanted to hit them all. Yeah, with my flamethrower. They can roll too! Oh my god. They're evolving. Phew. There we go. Alright, give me that dog biscuit. We need it. Why can't we just give the dog bone to the guards? Maybe they don't like bones, they only like the biscuits. What do I know? Ow! Ouch. I should really be more patient. Then again, there's a save point right here, so I'm fine. I returned the dog bone! My dog bone! A cubhood friend gave this to me. Thank you. I receive a box of dog biscuits. That did not look like a box, it looked like a bag. Either way, that should be more than enough. Nah, I don't want to fight. Nope, not today! I want to unlock the weaponsmith so then I can upgrade my weapons. You give the dog biscuits. Oh yes, break time! Nice. Where are we? Oh my god, it... What the hell, it's a cactus! What the heck are you? I was waiting for it to, like, shoot out spikes or something. No, you're not fleeing. Ah. What's the purple one do? Come... little bitch was running away. What do you do? Oh. Wait, if you give off fire, then you don't like ice. I win! Sandy pit. Can't go into it, because I'm in a fight. How big is the Lupus Empire? This place is huge. Wait, where... Did I run right... Oh god, I did. I ran right past the main quest. I kind of want to unlock the King's Marker, though. Yeah, then they have a fast travel point. I can't, because I'm on a main quest. Damn it! That's why I couldn't go in the cave. I was distracted by the cactus. Nice work, your roughingness. There's a town up ahead. Maybe Hotto's there. Let's go check it out. Okay, quest complete. 12k? Jesus. They're just giving me XP at this point. Just leveling me up like crazy. More water than I'm sure I'll be able to walk on it at some point. What the hell's that? Oh. I thought it were enemies. It's us. I'm an idiot. I was like, those look like powerful enemies. Oh. Walking into a cactus hurts. Oh, okay. Oh, it's showing me. Up. And one more. Oh! Does look that they don't give you XP, though. Oh. Come on, buddy. Yeah! Oh, God. I still like the fact it's got an arse. It's a very detailed butt, too. Look at the detail. Very shiny cheeks. Ha! Sucker up. The cheeks are so shiny, they've got, like, light glistening off them. What am I playing the game on? Ah! Haha! PC! It's available on everything, I think. PS4, Xbox One, Switch. You name it. What the hell? That's an angry little... slime? Octopus? It looks like a mini, like, squid thing. Oh, wow, alright. This thing don't mess around. Oh, never mind. Well, it doesn't have the shield if it's screwed. Go! Crap. There we go, we got it once. It's like zooming in on things, but... I'm just blown away at the detail. Gotta really admire the craft. Oh god. I'm trying to lure it. Sheesh. Come on, get hit. There you go, you bitch. Oh! I really wish they gave me XP. Oh. Oh well. Not great. Alright. Yeah, perfect. Woohoo! Ba-da-da. Ba-bam! So that's now level 11. 12! I would say it does 12 damage, but that's not really how the system works. It increases your magic power by 12. Stormringer! That's a pretty cool weapon. Looks pretty big too. But what I really want to do is increase the power of one of these swords. Yeah, this stinky little thing, because it gives me more experience. And I love me some XP. Alright. King's Marker. Nope. Oh, I'm not going to be able to do it because that thing's chasing me. You fuck. I walked into the... Bah. It runs away. What a bitch. No, only when our back's turned. Asshole. Oh my god. I am going to kill this thing, and I'm being chased by something else. Oh, this is great. There we go. I'm pressing the wrong button. There we go, slow him down. Yeah! Wait, let me do the King's Marker. No. Cool. Phew. Excerpt 6. Paws we share alike, under the same sky we strike. Is peace such an impossible dream, or will war reign supreme? So which one was this? Okay. Right. So there's two more. Well, technically there's three more King's Markers. Yeah, there's one... somewhere. Wait, if that one was there, then I'm assuming there's another one over this way, the Banished. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a marker over there too. How far away am I? Not very. I could actually go and get that power.